organisations cope this in different ways. So I have got a formula because I've actually worked. Sainsbury's talked about, well, King talked about making Sainsbury's great again. Because do you remember back in two decades ago, they went from fourth to second through his making Sainsbury's great again vision. As I said, the unique challenge for each of those businesses to be, where are we going? Yeah. What is the purpose of this business that sets us out? What is the vision? Our bigger, ambitious end state? And what are the values which are going to drive us there? And then as you go towards 16 and above, 16 million and above, we find the big issues are growing and management, making sure you've got a really scalable operating model, this is a great model to clients, and that your structure is scalable. I really like the way they frame the values because, you know, the values aren't just the things stuck on the walls, as I think already started to discuss. The values are the things that really are a guideline to everyday behaviour, the way your employees behave, your clients, and the way the whole organisation works. Unfortunately, a lot of strategies fail, but it's not the strategy. It's the alignment of the organisation around that strategy. So, you know, what I encourage you to do, if you do go on this journey, the template in the pack then takes you through what I believe and what I'm doing with clients and what we did at Brickbrick and what I've seen happen at Tesco. It takes you through the critical things that you need to do to embed and align that strategy right into your business. Yeah?